failure. Real slight, here you go. You see it?
Oh yeah, I see it.
I don't know if you can see, folks, but there's a rainbow back there. The end of the line? Valerie, are they coming this direction or are they going that way? Just checking.
That's one way.
Thank you. seat up in the sedan. So we had 176 miles.
Sorry.
Yeah, they were saying it's totally anarchy.
You're live on Facebook.
Library gang for life.
That's right. And where's your pen?
I don't have the library pen.
There's 232 people watching. You can wave. Watch the lake.
I know. There's like no good way to go.
Hi, Facebook.
Can they hear us?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're waiting. We're all waiting. Say that to the 258 people watching.
Get out!
We only did that before.
My hat's gone. It's gone. It's gone.
Big day.
Okay. Is this a live feed?
It is.
Oh, hey, Mimo.
Hey, Corky. Hey, Mimi.
They're watching.
Hello.
What's up, Facebook Live?
As long as we hear that thing going, we'll have to hurry.
Send help.
Say hi, everybody.
What's up?
You're live.
Facebook Live?
We are.
Okay. And hi, my grandma's definitely on there. Hi, Grandma. Watching. I love you.
She is watching. Now we gotta go back to the other way.
Goodness.
I didn't work this hard.
Max, what is this cord for?
Since at least Tuesday.
It's partly due to
the
You're famous.
Big day!
Oh, I got a lot. I got the same one. All right, we're gonna start. Get in your spot.
Taking a short test.
Yep.
Yeah.
At this time, please stand for the playing of our national anthem. At this time, we will have our speech welcome address from Dr. Westfall. This evening, we will begin by honoring an East Fairmont graduate from 1973 due to his service in the Navy during the Vietnam War, Third Class Petty Officer Mr. Donald Ray Loudon was not able to participate in or receive his high school diploma. We are honored to have him with us this evening and present his East Fairmont High School diploma. Mr. Loudon has a message for our graduating class. Don't ever give up on your dreams, because they do come true. Mr. Loudon, we thank you for your service. We will now present the graduating class of 2020. Tristan Marlon Asbury. Amy Danielle Beeson. Please pardon the interruption. Tristan graduated highest honors. I apologize, Tristan. Graduating with honors, and his diploma is being presented to him by faculty member, coach, and father, Tyrone Estrino, we have Gavin Anthony Estrino. Graduating high honors, Cheyenne Schroyer Bell. Graduating with honors, Avery Wakeman Baker. Graduating with honors, Shaylee Paige Black. Connor Douglas Bennett. Graduating with honors, Shaylin Kai Brandow. Thomas Charles Broadwater. Graduating with highest honors, Stevie Aaron Brock. Raphael Arthur Bryce Thornton. Graduating honors, Raina Navan Brown. Matthew Kincaid Bunner. Destiny Cheyenne Brummage. Graduating with honors, Troa Josue Butler. Abigail Megan Carpenter. Graduating with honors, Clayton Matthew Kale. Hannah Victoria Filipino. David Ray Carpenter. Graduating with high honors, Kaylee Ann Chevron. Graduating with honors, Gino Thomas Casuccio. Graduating highest honors, Allison Chloe Copenhagen. Graduating with high honors, Trevor Karn Kavanaugh. highest honors, Madison Elise Corbin. Graduating with honors, Zachary Arley Hunter Collins. Graduating with high honors, Kayla Jo Corley. Thomas Allen Robert Corley. Samantha Brooke Cottrell. Graduating highest honors, Ryan David Darty. Graduating with honors, Brianna Lynn Davis. Braxton Cole Davis. Graduating highest honors, Kira Rain Dukic. Graduating high honors, Michael Scott Davis. Graduating with honors, Jesslyn Porsche Fielder Kleiman. Graduating with honors, Mason Andrew Duckworth. Sean Douglas Eskridge. Graduating high honors, Cheyenne Nicole Frederick. Jonathan Michael Fancher. Graduating highest honors, Avonlea Dawn Freeman. Graduating high honors, David Brandt Frazier. Graduating high honors, Morgan Christine Gaskell. Graduating highest honors, Ethan James Hardy. Graduating high honors, Gracie Elizabeth Gerard. Graduating honors, Isaac David Heyman. Madison Elizabeth Glasser. Graduating with honors, Caleb Ray Helm. Mike Blackjack. Graduating highest honors, Colby Michelle Humphreys. Jeremy Herrera Duran. Graduating highest honors, Sarah Jean James. Thomas Kevin Hess. Jordan E. graduating with honors. Adam Wesley Himes. Reese Michelle Poon. Landon Riley Holmes. Graduating highest honors, Tori Ann Lambert. Graduating with honors, Nathaniel Jacob Kidder. Chelsea Marie Lamonti. Wesley Raymond Lewis Knight. Graduating highest honors, Brooke Caroline Lavere. Graduating highest honors, Justin Ryan Lambert. Graduating high honors, Grayson Lou Lindsay. Zane Russell Libby. Graduating honors, Abigail Rose Maple. Graduating high honors, Zachary Kyle Martin. Paige Marie Matthews. Graduating highest honors, Caden Michael Lewis Maxey. Graduating highest honors, Caitlin Rose McKenzie. James Lee Metz II. Graduating high honors, highest honors, Caitlin Nicole Mollison. Graduating high honors, Colt Sander Nesselroth. Graduating highest honors, Alexa Brooke Morgan. Ronald Paxton Nichols. Graduating highest honors, Rachel Brianne Morgan. Graduating honors, Lucas Lafayette Kethel. Graduating honors, Alexia Renee Murphy. Graduating highest honors, Devin Michael Colwell. Graduating high honors, Sabrina Danielle Musgrove. Graduating highest honors, Luke Robert Pollock. one. Diploma will be presented by her father, Travis Oates. Highest honor graduate, Tatum Renee Oates. Highest honor, Mason Lloyd Postaway. Graduating highest honor, Avery Beatrice Papp. Graduating honors, Dominic Paul Postaway. Graduating highest honors, Melissa Ann Price. Lincoln Neal Pratt. Graduating highest honors, Aaron Francis Pratt. Graduating highest honors, Edward Lee Pratt. Patience Marie Radcliffe. William Hunter Greger.
Thank you.
Brielle Denise Rexrode. Graduating highest honors, Richard McVictor Rogers III. Graduating, Hope Ann Rogers. Graduating with honors, Roderick Austin Warball. Graduating highest honors, Mackenzie Francine Rogers. Graduating highest honors, Chance Lane Rundle. Hannah Nicole Rush. Cameron Lane Rush. Graduating highest honors, Megan Lilly Rush. The next diploma will be given by grandfather, Reverend Saunders II, and honor graduate, Trevor Mason Saunders. Hadley Mikhail Santee. Colin Anthony Zorro. Carly Michelle Smith. Graduating with honors, Jacob Matthew Schmidt. Graduating high honors, Gabriella Brienne Snyder. Graduating with honors, Zachary Michael Shepherd.
Good job. Congratulations.
Savannah Dawn Stapleton. Graduating highest honor, Aiden Thomas Slusser. Graduating highest honors, Margaret May Stewart.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Lake, Evan Summers. Graduating high honors, Jasmine Aaliyah Stillwell. Caden Archer Summers. Graduating high honors, Kennedy Jared Robert Tuchman. Graduating highest honors, Mackenzie Grace Tennant. Graduating high honors, Ian Timothy Vandergrift. Graduating highest honors, Amber Lee Van Gilder. Alexander Jackson Vincent. Graduating high honors, Jacqueline Cole White. Seth Thomas Vincent. Graduating highest honors, Autumn Rain Wilson. Gage Lee Wagner. Lyric Marie Rice. Graduating with honors, Austin Brady Weaver.
Congratulations.
Graduating highest honors, Mark David Webb.
Class of 2020 has broken barriers and made waves for the past 18 years, but little did we know our biggest obstacle has yet to come. We entered during the height of 9/11 when the country was shaken and the future uncertain. We grew up in the era of active shooter drills becoming a normal thing. We endured not one, but two statewide work stoppages that made national headlines. Now it's our senior year, and because of a virus, it is being stripped from us.
Take it back. In year 2007, you wake up to start the first day of your school life. We walk into kindergarten extremely nervous, not wanting to leave our parents' arms. Little did we know we were about to start the most vital 12 years of our lives. Over the next 12 years, we would be tested. We would learn to spell, learn to share with others, learn to love, and most important of all, we would make friends. Fast forward to the first day of freshman year. We were in the home stretch. Four more years and the world was ours. I was looking forward to so much in high school. The friends, the events, all the memories. One of my favorite memories was watching that year's seniors graduate and move on to bigger things in life. Spending that final year with them was full of excitement and success. And we saw them as role models too. I was ready for a great 4 years in high school, but more than anything, I was looking forward to graduation. Today, the gym is supposed to be full, cheering fans, while the teachers line the aisles and tell us they knew we could do it as we walk across the stage and receive our diplomas. And while it's not going to be a traditional ceremony like we all were hoping, it is going to happen in some form. We are not traditional. Through it all, we have stayed resilient, persevering, united. We are the class of 2020. The class of 2020 has a story to tell, and what a story it is. Since we walked into the school as freshmen, we have seen smartphone apps that help people recover from strokes. A millionaire TV star was elected president and got impeached. Wildfires claimed Australia. West Virginia teachers went on strike not once, but twice. And to cap it off, a worldwide pandemic that ended our senior year. From making headlines to making history, the 100th graduating class of East Fairmont High School was sure to leave our mark on the school. With the flip of a switch, it seemed like the world was put on pause, and life as we know it ceased to exist. However, our story goes on. I think our last 4 years in high school can be summed up with a quote by Winston Churchill. Success is stumbling from failure to failure with no loss of enthusiasm. Our story was a neglected book on a library shelf, but together we put it back together and made it into something special. Regardless of strikes, world events, or even a pandemic, the class of 2020 stuck together through thick and thin, during it all, together. Because of this, our success is a combination of the enthusiasm and heart we all share. Whether it was pulling an all-nighter to finish that English paper, cramming during homeroom for an AP exam, or working together on a group project, the class of 2020 has done remarkable things to reach this point. No one started as a Da Vinci, Picasso, Gates, or other household name, but we all have something to say, a story to tell, a moment to capture, a picture to paint. So go forth, regardless of plan or scheme, and create. With every footstep, there is something new, a place and time captured in your perspective lens. They say change is the only constant, yet together, we have the power to capture that moment. Moving forward, I want to leave you with a quote by a man who had nothing and turned it into everything. Steve Jobs said, "If you haven't found it yet, keep looking. Don't settle. As with all matters of the heart, you'll know when you find it. Don't be afraid to create and make mistakes, because the story goes on. If there is one thing this situation has taught me, nothing is for certain. So take that road trip, climb that mountain, write that book, text that person. Make as many mistakes as you can now, so when they ask us how to tell our story, we won't have to guess, we'll know."
The class of 2020 has come together in ways previously thought to be impossible. Here at East Fairmont, we strive to achieve a greater stature by coming together, united as a whole. We have created a place where ideas flow freely and individuals are given the opportunity to further explore their passions. It is the confidence in each of you which allows such a unique experience as the one we have been honored to receive. Without your collective thinking, our moment in time at prom could have never happened. Without your ability to work alongside administration, we would have never been able to make our mark on the school's parking lot. And without some of your crucial summertime sacrifice, the renovated bathrooms would have never gotten finished. This is only the beginning of the most notable ways in which we have created a permanent legacy for the future of East Fairmont High School. As a student leader, you are expected to inspire others, when in reality, it is your classmates who ultimately inspire you. Throughout the past 4 years together, we have asked you to be involved in a community greater than you or I. Not only have you accepted our proposals, but you have gone above and beyond to transform them into a reality in which we could have never envisioned on our own. It is this community that after today will enter the world as ambassadors of new horizons. We will, without a doubt, continue to exceed expectations as we have in the past, because we have been conditioned that in life you should never settle. We will break down barriers, plunge into new waters, and unapologetically strive to accomplish our dreams. Then, in the future, when we are alone and faced with obstacles, we will remember that we are 2020.
The class of 2020 has taken full advantage of the clubs and organizations offered here at East Fairmont. Whether it was marching in the band, singing in the choir, working tirelessly on an art project, or simply sounding out for a club in the commons, we are part of something much larger than us. Something that put us on our path to purpose. We may not have realized it then, but looking back, those clubs and organizations are what fueled us to explore things outside of our comfort zone and start searching for our purpose. And that is the true meaning of life for today, to find purpose. As a class, we have been searching for our purpose side by side throughout our journey at East Fairmont. From music to art, these groups have pulled the unlikeliest of people together. Instead of competing against our classmates, we are working together toward a common interest. From helping someone find the right note to cleaning someone else's paintbrushes, we have been preparing the place for our search beyond high school. For after this, it is the time for each of us to begin seeking out our aspirations on our own. This may seem disheartening as we have always had the support of our fellow classmates, but as Thomas Wilder once said, it is hard to turn the page when you know someone won't be in the next chapter, but the story must go on. And once we make it to where we are destined to be, we will partly owe it to each other, as each and every one of us has contributed to our growth as individuals. We are 2020.
Class of 2020 will forever be remembered as the class that didn't finish high school. But guess what? Although we didn't finish high school, we always gave our best and learned many life lessons. Throughout high school, we constantly turned heads and caught the attention of others by the way we carried ourselves and how we performed. In all of our days at East Fairmont High School, we gave it everything we had, and anything less than our best was unacceptable. That, among many other reasons, is why I would not want to go through high school with any other group of people. While our attitudes and motivation showed in all phases of high school, our perseverance on the field, mat, or court shined bright as well. As Vince Lombardi once said, the difference between a successful person and others is not a lack of strength, not a lack of knowledge, but rather a lack of will. The lessons we learned while competing will guide us through life. Remember this, you may not win in everything you do, but as long as you do your best and have the will to succeed, that's all that matters. While this worldwide pandemic was unfamiliar territory for all of us, we all did our part and stayed strong. Despite having our final season taken away from us, forcing us to hang up our jerseys for the last time, months before we expected, the friendships and memories made through high school will always be remembered. We had many successful teams and individuals throughout high school, and those accomplishments won't be forgotten. We helped make a name for our school statewide, not only for our success, but also for the sportsmanship we showed. Through the class of 2020, I challenge you to continue displaying your character and integrity throughout life, representing East Fairmont well. I believe in each and every one of my classmates, and much like we persevered all through high school, we can do the same in all aspects of life. We made great strides on and off the field, showing others that doing the right thing is what's most important. This is a quality that can't be taken away from us. We refused to let this pandemic define us as a class or as individuals. We united together and didn't let it ruin all the friendships formed during the many years of our childhood that were spent creating memories to last a lifetime. I couldn't be more proud to say that I'm a part of the East Fairmont High School class of 2020.
The class of 2020 is graduating at a time when the world is facing enormous challenges. From climate change to a worldwide pandemic, things are looking bleak. But with each of these challenges also comes great opportunities. As William Shakespeare once said, some are born great, some achieve greatness, and some have greatness thrust upon them. We are being propelled into a reality in need of a miracle, a miracle that we as a class will provide.
If we have learned anything from the past couple of months, it is that tomorrow is not guaranteed, so we must live today as if it is our last. Our last test, our last gathering, our last project, and our last game. We leave East Fairmont for the last time, but we will not be discouraged, because as we depart on our own journeys, we have the privilege to look back and recognize the great accomplishments we have already overcome, the memories we have shared, and the friendships we have established. To the class of 2020, we thank you.
Thank you. class of 2020, you will have left your mark at this moment in history like no other. This is totally unexpected as the class of 2020, you will have left your mark in this moment in history like no other. This totally unexpected and unique experience will likely teach you more as you later reflect upon it and discover that you have been persistent and resilient as a member of the class of 2020. In going forward, rely on your grit and determination to learn from every experience so you may prove to yourself that you are someone to be remembered fondly for your greatness. Wherever your journey takes you, always know that you will have a special place in our hearts and are now a part of the legacy of Marion County Schools. The bonds you have made here will last a lifetime. I hope it will be important to you to remain connected to your school as part of their alumni. Congratulations in making this major accomplishment a reality, and I wish you continued success in your future.
Congratulations and good luck. Congratulations, and now you're ready for your journey to begin.
Congratulations and good luck to all Marion County 2020 graduates. Go and make the world a better place.
Best wishes and congratulations on your high school graduation.
We are all so very proud of you. Congratulations. Good luck. Your future's bright. Enjoy. Please stand for the playing of the school alma mater. Time, seniors, you are invited to join with your student body and class officers to turn your tassels. Congratulations to the class of 2016, they were welcomed to the school by the student body with the traditional clap-in. Due to pandemic events and the closure of school, we were not able to give this class a well-deserved send-off. This evening, we would like to celebrate the class as they exit. Individuals in the stands are invited to stand in your place and join us in our alternative form of our annual clap-out. We thank you for joining us this evening, and please remember to take your child's senior poster as you exit the stadium.